Good morning, guys. Miren las montañas, another day. Esta es mi vista de cada mañana cuando estoy desayunando, tomándome mi cafecito. Me encanta esta vista, me gusta verla en la mañana cuando abro mis puertas, cuando abro mis cortinas. It's so beautiful. Thank you, God, for this. It's amazing. Wow. Pues aquí empiezo mi día y vamos a ver qué más es lo que vamos a hacer el día de hoy.
Hi guys, welcome back. Ahorita voy a ir a Walmart a comprar algo que me hace falta porque hoy viene mi hermano Johnny por mis niños. Viene para llevarlos al cine a ver la movie de Spider-Man No Way Home or something like that se llama. Y también va a venir mis hermanas y mi otro hermano van a venir a visitarme. Entonces estábamos hablando porque hace 2 días acaba de pasar el cumpleaños de Johnny y le queremos hacer un little late birthday surprise. Y mi hermana va a traer el pastel de la bakery que nos gusta, Portos. Mi otra hermana va a traer como las balloons, plates and cups. Y yo voy a poner la comida y le vamos a hacer un little late birthday surprise. Hopefully we do surprise my brother, Johnny. Y pues sí, ahorita voy aquí llegando a Walmart y quiero agarrar lo que me hace falta para que cuando ellos lleguen esté todo listo y podamos sorprenderlo. I hope my sisters get here on time. With the cake. Solamente va a faltar mi hermano el mayor, pero por otras cosas personales no pudo llegar. Entonces solamente vamos a estar los hermanos y las hermanas. Mis papás tampoco vienen. Entonces, porque como les dije, es una mini surprise. I mean, esto fue algo de última hora. So espero y nos la pasemos a gusto, bien y todo. Y pues ahorita los miro en un ratito cuando ya hagamos la birthday surprise. Guys, I want to show you a cake that came miles away. What happened to the cake when it got here? This is an explanation that my sister has to give. Monica, show your face. Come here.
No.
Show, what happened to the cake?
I was cold and I was holding it from a bag, but I do recognize it was my fault, and yeah, I was too close. I was running and you tilted.
And what do you have to say to your brother?
I'm sorry, John.
Guys, this is the cake.
Dun, dun, dun.
Happy birthday to you. Make a wish. Blow your candles.
This one first. Hey, you guys, this is from my sister Christy and family. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the like button.
Yeah? This one.
Ooh.
Hey, what did you got? You didn't show mine?
I said I'm gonna go use it right now. I'll send you the pictures, but I'm gonna use it for. I got a Freddy's gift card.
Woo!
You think I came for the movie? No, I just came for the Freddy's.
I know.
Thank you. Monica got me a gift card from Home Depot, my favorite place.
Woo!
Should I use it for what?
Boxes, you said you wanted some.
Oh yeah, thank you.
Machine
De Raul. Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. And now this one.
From me.
From Bella.
Oh, check, what check. Is it?
What is this?
Yes.
You want to see the paper? I know you have you like.
Only the bags and the boxes.
Ooh.
That one you could tear it off.
I wonder what it is. Oh. ¿Qué pones tanto tape?
No.
That's the fun part of it.
Dang, with his pocket knife and everything.
I love a little pocket knife. Look. Good.
Sponsored by Milwaukee.
Yeah. This video is sponsored by Milwaukee.
Get it now at your local Walmart.
Ooh.
Ah.
Oh. Ooh.
Ooh. Is it for me, for you? Thank you.
Hopefully you like it.
I do. Especially because they ruined my other one.
Another really? Man bag.
What did you say? Another woman bag?
That's it. Yeah, another woman bag.
Another man bag.
Don't be hitting on my woman bag.
Your woman bag.
I'm filling up with bricks and.
Oh, wow, that was cool.
She's gonna be eating on the movie. How do you take this off? Thank you guys. Let's try hugging. Hugging everybody. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
No, your local Home Depot.
Home Depot.
Guys, así quedó el pastel que Mónica arruinó. Pues lo pudimos acomodar de una manera.
She didn't ruin it.
Little cupcakes, pero.
Put a style to it.
Yeah.
She was hungry.
You were hungry? Aquí vamos a Walmart, vamos a comprar unas cosas. A pasar el tiempo, aquí vengo con toda la raza. Y lo vamos a ir a agarrar un Starbucks por el frito. ¿Qué?
¿Dónde están estos?
¿Aquí no los ves? ¿Ese color está aquí? ¿Este color qué tiene? ¿Qué tiene el color?
Uno de esos dibujitos está pegado.